And I do want to thank you and all the other co-creators for enriching this experience beyond my expectations. And I wanted to keep my expectations at an even keel.
Not beyond your expectations, but beyond your ability to acknowledge your expectations. Nothing can ever be more than your expectations. It's sort of like that big gong that Esther hits in the center to announce her arrival. The sound will never stop, but their ability to hear it will.
I had no check on my anticipation and the amount of joy I wanted to feel. But if I set up expectations, in my mind, that was a bit of pushing against.
We think so too, and that's why we want to say, step one is doing all of the anticipating. Step one really is. When you deliberately try to anticipate something, that's just a process or a function of tuning to the frequency of your vortex. Anticipation is fine if it comes easy, just don't work hard at it.
Okay.
Don't you like to be surprised and delighted? Don't you like just knowing that well-being is abounding, and then don't you like the way it will surprise you and delight you as it comes?
I certainly do.
Yeah. Yeah.